Welcome to another Rapid Rec. This week's YA pick is a story about cancer with a happy ending by India Desjardins, illustrated by Marianne Ferrer, and translated by Solange Ouellette. This book follows a teenage girl heading towards the hospital to hear her diagnosis. She thinks about her life, her friends, and those she loves, including her new boyfriend Victor, as she walks. Fans of Everything Everything and 5 Feet Apart might enjoy this book. Request a copy today.